Chinese cabbage. Hi guys, it's Java Sima the Vyutro. Zima. It's cold. It's September. It's the cold season. And idimo basta ya ichichu basta sato sto ya trebam saditi moi bilka. I said I'm going to the basta because I'm to the garden or to the farm there because I'm going to plant these plants. So yeah, imam daikon rotvitsa, ima kiniska kupos, ya imam pak choy. But I'm going to plant only kiniska kupos, Chinese cabbage, and daikon radish. I'm gonna put them here. So I have radishes, and these are my radishes, daikon radishes, daikon tikvitsa. Trebamo to do like that. So good. It's like I'm killing them. So let's see. I have to plant them. And then I also have Chinese cabbage. Just gonna do like this. I'm gonna plant them there early and then thank you. natapos ko nang linisin yung damo. And now, it's time to plant the seedlings. So, ang lalaki kasi ng damo. Ang titigas pa ng lupa. So, plant na natin itong aking seedlings. Ayan. Pwede kang ta. Parang bato. Ang tigas. Ayan. Sige na nga. Dobro jutro, zima. Good morning, guys. We are here at the Basta, mismo ovdje u Baste, da vidista kako moja povrće. The one that I planted last, when was that? 3 weeks ago, last September. And then we're gonna check them now, how are they going? Because it's been raining and raining and raining, and we're just checking them out. Okay? Okay. Here they are. That's the one. They're huge. So that one. One there. Right. So are the daikon. The daikon. And these are the Chinese cabbage. Daikon radish. I've checked my plants. They're doing well. They're growing good. It's growing good, especially the, ang tawag dito yung pechay, Chinese pechay, and magandang tubo niya. So hopefully they will survive this few days or this 1 week, because this 1 week is talagang rain lang siya, whole day, whole night for 1 week. And sana mag-survive siya kasi sobrang lamig paggabi. 5 degrees Celsius, umabot yata ng 3 degrees Celsius. Ano na yan siya, yung weather na yan pag may snow. So sobrang lamig talaga. So hopefully they will survive. They're doing great there together with the cabbage. So ayan, tiningnan ko lang kung ano ng result nila. Because it's been a while na andito ako at nagbisita sa aking tinanim ng mga plants. So ayan, yung daikon radish, okay naman siya. So hopefully lumaki at makapag-harvest ako bago mag-winter season. So ayan, see you guys next time on my next video. Bye! Vidimo se opet! Vala nagliranyo! Ciao!